We'll be right back. people. Chin, all original material life into your living room from Ho Chi Minh City in Vietnam. Chin, one of the most seasoned warriors behind the machines that make up techno. Thank you very much, my friend, for coming and playing tonight for us here from the Boiler Room in Vietnam, day two of our massive feature of the broad spectrum that is the underground in this city. Yesterday, as you remember, was all about the bass music. Tonight we're focusing more on the 4-4, more on the house and techno. Techno mostly, and a lot of live sets. And now, this is the tricky part in our job. You know, whereas festivals, clubs, they would take hours for a changeover. You know, you would have to go to another stage, get a beer, roll a spliff. But no, at Boiler Room, we take about 2 minutes and you have a fresh set of machines ready for your entertainment. So friends, for a Sunday night, how you feel? Are you ready? Are you ready to stay with us for a couple more hours on the dance floor? Or are you ready to go home? I'm not quite sure yet. That sounded like people who are not quite sure about what they're gonna do with their Sunday night. Well, I'll tell you what we would do on a Sunday night in the city I'm from, which is Berlin. We would just about get up and get in line into one of the many techno clubs. So, you know, even though this is about Ho Chi Minh City, take an example in the virtue of Berlin ravers. So we have another live set coming up, even more machines, some very fine and exclusive ones even. I see a Tempest, I see a P12, I see another Moog Mother 32, all finely engineered to deliver you crunchy analog sounds just the way you like it, friends. By the way, if you just tuned in, shame on you, you already missed 3 hours of amazing music, but stay with us because we'll have about four hours more for you here from Vietnam. As you might hear, I'm a little bit, you know, last night was pretty wild. There's a lot of bass, many drops, and jet-lagged as fuck. But hey, such is the life we chose here at the traveling techno circus that is the Boiler Room. And I'm quite excited about the next artist because, you know, he's not just one of those wannabe musicians who barely know how to push a few buttons in their Ableton live set. No, he actually graduated from a music conservatory.